Hello everyone, meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center. An update on the changes moving in after a 48-hour snowstorm hit New Hampshire. Many spots, far northern and western zones, picked up very little snow. But in southern New Hampshire, whole different story. Look at New Ipswich coming in with the jackpot here out of this storm. 36 inches of snow, just a little bit under that in Ringe. And the amounts vary even within the town of Ringe, from as little as 24 inches to as high as about 34. But we've had a couple of reports right around that 32, 33 inch tally. Greenville, 29, Antrim, 27, and Dublin, 27 inches of snow. Elsewhere in southern New Hampshire, Mount Vernon at 26.5, Brookline just over 2 feet, Londonderry just under 2 feet, 21 inches in Peterborough, and Manchester coming in at 17.5 inches of snow. A very impressive snow tally even for the Queen City. Keep in mind that 17.5 is actually above the average for November and December snowfall combined in the Queen City. By just a little bit, but gives you an idea how massive this storm actually was. With it departing, fair skies take over only for tonight. More clouds by daybreak, and you'll see temperatures do fall quite a bit into the teens and 20s. So any untreated surface will be slick into early Wednesday morning. Plan on some extra time for the potential for some slush freezing up, black ice on area roadways into the early part of the Wednesday morning commute. However, by late morning and afternoon, dramatic improvement on the roadways as temperatures warm to freezing or above under mostly cloudy skies and a few scattered flurries not out of the question. Snow shower chances redevelop, but mostly in northern New Hampshire during late Wednesday night into the day on Thursday. Otherwise, Thursday will feature clouds and sun over southern New Hampshire, highs near 30 north to the upper 30s south.